Postpartum depression is depression occurring after having a baby. Symptoms include trouble sleeping, disconnect from your baby, and feeling guilty about not being a good mother. A loss of freedom, changes in your body from pregnancy and delivery, as well as changes in work and social relationships are also causes in PPD. According to the CDC, 11 to 18% of women report having symptoms of postpartum depression. Exercise is beneficial for anyone experiencing depression. A recent study showed exercise provided mothers an opportunity to interact with others and share personal experiences which helped them adjust to their new role as a mother. A low-intensity exercise program can help improve emotional fatigue and physical symptoms of a woman struggling from postpartum depression. When you cried, I'd wipe away all of your tears.